Welcome back to Dusk. We found half the secrets, we haven't killed half the enemies, and we've already been here 10 minutes. I don't have the blue key. So that's not an option. Still would like those, but I don't think I'm going to spend the time to... Oh, excuse me. Stomach wants to come out and play. You come to life, don't you? No. It's actually really surprising. Oh, the blue key. Warning, restricted area. It is unlawful to... something, 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 something. I haven't seen that either. Huh. No doorknob. Well, it's kind of a big... anyway. Still very surprised that that scarecrow didn't come to life. I don't want to do that with an exploding barrel. I really don't. How else would I get up there, though? Preferably without it moving. Hungry. Anyway, let's go see what the blue key's about. I don't think I'm gonna take the effort to get those. Unless I really need them later. Then all bets are off. Did I check behind this? No, this is where we started the part, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh wow, you guys drop easy. They drop very easy. Oh, the mortar. Oh, yeah, there's the tip, the thing that somebody else told me. You right-click and it explodes. Yeah, hadn't been this far. Game told me about that. I knew about the crossbow. Yeah, you guys don't take much damage at all. You do give up assault rifle bullets, and honestly, I should use the thing more. Gate control? No. Air raid sirens. This is gonna be bad, isn't it? I'm just gonna let them do that, and watch the kill count go up. It's going up reasonably quickly, too. That works. I don't really... You're not supposed to fight me. Oh, walked into that. Those guys fall easy. No complaints, though. What is that? Oh, that must be mortar rounds. Okay, that makes sense. You guys too busy shooting the thing. Welcome to Dusk. Apparently it's a military compound now. This is really where you came to hunt treasure? Dusk guy? Really? Welcome to Population 66. Ah, okay. Yeah, they die easy. I don't know about how much they hurt, but they die very easy. I don't need any of this. Also, outside the map. Welcome to Dusk. The place we were meant to go, where we wanted to start, but, you know, I got put up on meat hooks. Can I actually go in that way? actually the right gun. It happens sometime. This place is doomed. Is it? Oh, I don't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. We still have four... Shoot him in the back. Okay, hold on. Let's start over. It's fine. I want to find more secrets. I'm sorry, but I want to find more secrets. Considering I found absolutely nothing. It's actually a lot more convenient, isn't it? Well, there's no way that I can just straight up jump up there. There's health over there. Can we pick up one of the iron beams? And I could use it as a bridge? No, I didn't think so. Secret hunting. Have I not been down here? What? Hunting rifle? I need the red key, apparently. Did I just forget about this section? I might have done. Wow, I don't have many pistol bullets left. Kill him. Get rid of you the easy way. Yellow key. Something else opened. This isn't a secret, by the way. That's the red key. I have the yellow one. Have I seen a yellow door? I don't think so. Not off of memory. Let's go take that teleporter, actually. I think the key to this that we're missing is I need to take the teleporter. Oh, jeez, there's... Oh, no. Oh, yeah, that's painful. Yeah, the right click definitely does work. And that was very bad for my well-being. That was very bad for my well-being. This actually might be straight up horrible for my well-being. There's health over there. Shells that I don't need. I've already picked that stuff up. Pick this up. Don't need shells. Yeah, that morale disappears in an awful hurry, doesn't it? Have I been down there? No, I think that's the way we continue- that actually went in the level. Still out of 4 out of 8. Don't have the red key. This might actually go back and, be part of that door, can't it? I have no idea.
Stop it.
None of that. This actually doesn't count as a secret either. I actually need pistol bullets pretty badly, too. I'm good on shotgun. Fine in that department. Okay. We need to kill the mages first. The shotgun guys can't really get to me. Then he goes up a bounty pad and, you know, I'm screwed and get a super shotgun to the face. I'd rather not. Okay, you saw them, right? They're getting Riveter. Not you, you're not getting Riveter. You're a little bit close for Riveter. No. Do not come up and join me. Oh no. Red key. Oh boy. I need this badly. Health is a good thing. I need this one too. This isn't a secret either. Okay, game. Oh boy. I'm kinda scared to go in this door now. Kinda hurting. Hello, you. Could actually like use a fireplace. I could actually like to go in there, please. There's a lot of things I would want right now. Maybe I have to stand open it. I don't know. I'm down to 7 pistol bullets. I think we need to use the assault rifle for a while. Oh! Found the sword. Neat. Don't really want it. Already had it. Okay, that was a nice little diversion. Is this how we're supposed to... Does this have another way in? I don't think so. There's no teleporter or anything. Although that looks a little everything looks suspicious at this point. Okay! Oh! Can't open this door. Oh, and that would dump me in. Oh, that would be terrible. I'm glad I found it the other way. That would have dumped me right into the, rats. Glad I found this first. Oh, up the ladder, please. There's probably rats in here. So switch. What did that do? Did that do anything up here? I don't think so. It doesn't look it. Oh! Nice. 6 out of 8. Bunch of riveter ammo. None of these are misaligned. My health is a little bit better, that's nice. Honestly, I gotta start using the riveter more. Oh boy. I need to use the most powerful weapon more. Yeah, that's, well... To be fair, usually I don't, Oh. This came out where I thought it might. Didn't I... That works. Health is nice. So the red key doesn't do anything but dump me back in here. And somewhere there are 2 more secrets. They might actually be that and the other thing, but the rewards, honestly, aren't good enough to even bother. Oh wow, I still have a lot to do, don't I? Here, I was thinking the level was pretty much over. No, RPG, you got a lot of stuff left to do. Honestly, I'm cutting grass. Yeah, it's that time. Although your health is pretty much recovered, your morale is kind of not so good. So what, about 4 pistol bolts to put one of those down? I have... Yeah, I got nicked a little bit. That's okay. Does it start going up before I even get there? That's the other thing I want to know. Yeah, I think it is. Definitely looks like it's going up. Let's not get that yet. Wonder what the max is on the Riveter. I don't know. Let's not get shot. Doobie doobie doo. Infighting's fantastic. Oh, they activated. Oh, they're screwed. The scarecrows are gonna put them down pretty quick. Oh! Let's not get hit. Yeah, that was unpleasant. My morale went away, but at least I still have health. Wonder what these guys have against Dustman. If anything. You know, why do these military guys have something against Dusk Dude? Or the Intruder, or however else you want to put it. Either that, or they just assume that he's part of the whole Dusk cult thing. And they gotta put him down, too. That's my assumption. It's the only one that really makes a lot of sense. Place is doomed. All the enemies are dead. All of them. This is the point. What crap. Is this 8? I don't know if it's 8. It might be. Also, I might have to actually go to, like, the folder containing the game files to delete save games. Which... ugh. A gas can. I mean, again, I could just rocket jump up there, but I don't really like rocket jumping. That's not a secret. Neither is that. Huh. I can't pick that up. The game's giving me stuff I can't pick up. Game, you feeling okay? Huh. Two more secrets. Question is, of course, where the heck are they? Cracks? No? No, I think that's okay. Thank you. And, well, I could use those rivets, couldn't I? I think we're gonna go get those rivets and call it a day. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm missing. I mean, this opened something, but that might have been the... this way. Good question. Again, everything's dead. It's just there's two secrets left that I have no idea where to look for them. I guess we could have got these rivets, couldn't we? I don't know. I might do some looking for cracks in the wall later, but I don't think we're... You wouldn't stick a secret right next... Well, yeah, you would. It's been done before. It's been done a lot, RPG. Secrets next to the, entrance to the level. Don't know. Did I pick up the soap? Now I have. No, I don't think that's happening, RPG. No, I don't think so at all. Because I would have put the secret door there if you could actually make that jump. And that's not it. I already tried to break that once. Don't have to- Really? We're gonna go for that joke? I don't know. Where would you stick the last two secrets, RPG? Somewhere down here, actually. But I have no idea. Anyway, and to stop blabbling on, I'm going in circles trying to find stuff. Next time, more Dusk. And... let's not take the rocket jumping damage. Do some running around, pick stuff up, try to get a little bit of morale into me. But I don't... I'm not. I just... two secrets left. Unless they're under this, but I kind of doubt that. I don't know. Anyway, until then.